Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Hirofumi Yoshimura, Governor of Osaka, a breakthrough in the corona. Ochamahiro, a logical attorney, likes a logical narrative in the favorite. Governor Hirofumi Yoshimura of Osaka Prefecture responded to a press conference every day to support the new coronavirus and occasionally appeared on TV-wide shows to explain the latest information and policies of the prefectures and his own thoughts. I like that the sweet masks and the logical narrative likes layers. The powers of dissemination was more than a governor Yoriko Koike of Tokyo, who is said to be a public relations expert and was a disappointing in the opinion polls of the MNHE Shimbun's politicians who have lived for the new coronavirus. Until then, the image was nationwide. I was elected in the mayoral elections following the expirations of the term of Toriyo Hishishisa, mayor of the Osaka, and then I became the governor of the prefectures. It can be said that this new coronavirus is the person who raised the most stocks. The ruling party also said Mr. Yoshimura is doing well. There is only a layer, so it is easy to understand what to say and based on the legal basis. We are also prepared to implement it. Go up. However, I will do it because the country it does not show an exit strategy. So it was a brave step to sell the fight to a minister, Minoru Yoshitoshi Yoshimura. However, by apologizing the straight away, we became more popular despite being born in the Osaka and raised in Osaka. It is also secret that the smartness that does not make you feel like a lost person in popular. It may be related to having spent days of the flood lines layers in Tokyo. What more, the attractiveness is the young age of the 45s, born in 1975. The governor is second only of the Hokkaido governor, the Anoichi Suzuki. Mr. Yoshimura is masks us realize that the 1975 generation is beginning to sport in the political field as well.
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.